Borrelia, the spirochete involved in Lyme disease, is complicated to treat for several different reasons. It evades antibiotics and the immune system through the following series of mechanisms. First, by changing its antigens, making it difficult for the immune system to find and attack the spirochete. The way it does this is by shifting its own genome. This then changes the antigens on the spirochete surface so that the body's immune system can no longer recognize it. This process allows Borrelia to go undetected by the body's immune system. Secondly, Borrelia can develop biofilm communities. These biofilm communities are gelatinous barriers that protect the Borrelia from antibiotics and or kill the body's own immune system. This barrier makes it very difficult to effectively kill or treat the infection. While the Borrelia is in the biofilm, it can secrete a chemical which allows itself to digest material from the body to eat and survive, thereby causing more damage to the body. And thirdly, due to Borrelia's corkscrew motion and other factors, Borrelia can be found in many areas of the body, including the central nervous system, which can lead to many patients experiencing neurological symptoms. Borrelia can also travel to the joints, which are very difficult places to treat, and can lead to patients experiencing joint pain, as well as other various myalgias.